One person is dead following a single car crash in Herriman. Witnesses say they saw a car driving up an embankment along Mountain View Corridor at around 1 in the morning. The car then flipped onto its roof. The driver was pronounced dead. Police say speed and distraction may have played a factor in the crash, and the driver may not have noticed the speed limit decrease in that area.